What's up, bro? Are you almost at the gym?
Bro! God, my password got hacked again. So I'll be there in just a second. I'm so irritated right now. Bye.
What's bro? Up, bro? How's it going, man? So, dude, what was going on with your password?
It just got hacked again.
Man, that's like the second time. What are you using as your password?
Password.
Yeah, but what's your password?
Password.
Oh, okay. So are you using uppercase or lowercase P?
Lowercase, obviously.
Dude.
Did you know in 2012, Russian hackers released 6.5 million passwords on a hacking database? Stupid.
Dude, you know what? Someone needed to have told Hillary Clinton that. Dude, that kind of sucks about your password, but yeah. I mean, you know, we're at a gym, so let's like check out and see if we can find some stronger passwords in here.
Okay.
What now? I need 10 more.
But I can only
You can do it. I need 100 more.
100, I can give you 300 more.
Well, man, what do you think about the password so far?
I don't know. It's pretty close. Let's see how they protect lambs against Russian hackers.
Oh, good idea.
Yes.
Your shoesies are a nice. Oh, thanks. Come on now. Let's go. Your shoesies are a nice.
Strong passwords don't need shoes.
Are you sure?
Yeah, and you look like a Russian hacker, so you better leave.
Well, man, what'd you think?
Well, you know, after watching all that, I think that a strong password is a great idea.
All right, well, decision made.
Don't even think about it, hacker. Let's go.